I'm going to show you how to disable specific Windows services when you need to do that. But before doing this, only disable services that you know what they are for, because if you disable a service and you don't know what it's for, it could cause a problem on your computer. Now, for example, this might be necessary if you have a solid state drive and you do not want the disk defragmenter to defragment the solid state drive because it does not need it. So you would want to disable optimized drives. So in order to get to services, this is what you do. You can right-click the Start button, click Control Panel, open Administrative Tools, and then go down to Services. Another way to do this is by pressing the Windows key and R, and then typing in services.msc, and then press Enter. Now we are in services and we will scroll down to optimize drives and click on it, right click it, click properties, and then here where it says startup type, you want to change it to disabled and then click apply and OK. And now you can restart your computer, but you don't really need to, but I think it's a good idea to restart your computer after changing a service. So that's how you disable services in Windows. There is another way to access services, and that is to press the Windows key and X, and then scroll over to Control Panel and click it, and then go to Administrative Tools, and then Services. Subscribe or visit my YouTube channel.